Give me a try to beat this one time. Oh shoot, there we go, got a looking cranny. Let me see if I can tighten this up. Start this up with a little bit of confectionery fuckery. Last time I left off, Covenant was trying to start the shield area, but it wasn't able to because they're effing aliens. How did it with Psycho?
We hit these three generators, and the barrier will fall.
A small section, yes.
Hey, we'll see.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approach is active AAA.
Mayday! I can't control it!
Pelican down! Pelican down!
Every time Master Chief is riding your shit, we fuck.
File out! Go, go, go! Up the beach! Kill that raid!
Commander, this is Kilo 2-3. Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
God, man, they talk so much shit in this game. I hate the humans. Ah. Nah. Tell y'all what. What the literal fuck? Oh, really? Only team's gonna teabag me? Okay.
Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
One of y'all died. Give me your shit. Give me your shit, I'm Master Chief, bitch. Fuck. Well, you did. You did yet? You did? Whoa! And that's what killed me. Stop sucking rock, Chief.
Up the beach! Kill that wraith!
Commander, this is Kilo 2-3. Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
You naked now, monkey? I saw that shit, nasty fuck. Oh, you a bitch! God damn it!
Up the beach! Kill that wraith!
Commander, this is Kilo 2-3. Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
Over it! Die, heretic!
Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Yeah, you get that bitch shit. I did just be a shithole. Come at me, hoe. Oh no 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 no! I see what you fucking with. No, put that shit back. Put it down, please. God damn it! Now belong to me, maybe? Huh? Sucks.
Beachhead secure, Commander. Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Spark believes truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Halo will kill them all.
Right now, I sort of look forward to it.
Shut it down.
I swear to God, don't fuck up.
Banshee!
You know, let me get a good angle, fucker. Man, fuck the Banshees, let's go. Lord have fucking mercy. Tell you what, B, get the fuck out.
I'm sorry, I don't even know why I got in on this side.
I don't even.
I want to shoot stuff. Thanks for the ride.
I would have slapped the shit out you, old fucking puss. Oh, I swear the AI in this game is so fucking horrible when it comes to I'm hit left and, oh wait, that's right, ain't no left. You gotta use the mouse.
Get closer!
You kill them all? Good.
Whatever. Tower in sight.
Good. The Arbiter and the Elites have touched down at number two.
Objective in sight. Watch for heavy armor.
Hey, let's blow some stuff up.
Incoming!
Drive crazy.
Shut up.
Crazy.
You drive, because you guys are going to die. And but they said you make great diversions. Ooh, barely broken. More broken than this one. Move, bitches! Oh, Lord, have mercy. I hate you guys. Hate is a very strong word, but it's very accurate. Very good information. You won't kill me today, you little bitch. Eat this. Nope. Just you. Just you. Stop running. You love this. You know, the funny thing about this is, I still got more.
Perimeter secure. Get inside that tower.
Don't tell me what to do.
Think together. Check your corner.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There you go. Tell me what to do again. Was it you? Was it you? Concussion. Oh no, he slipped and fell on his dead corpse. Well, thanks for the gun. I'll come back for it. Oh, you think he's slick, huh? Fuck out of here. What the fuck am I thinking? Woohoo! Come in here and be smashed. Come on. Get smashed. Come on. Get smashed. Okay, fuck. Woohoo! I don't like that.
I'm a killing machine.
Nah.
Hey,
Thank you. Fuck it. Come by. Oh, slap. all right. Damn, you don't learn, do you? I don't think this weapon is approved for the Geneva Convention, but you'll never know. Give me that. I need the ammo. Why would you ever dual wield in this game? I don't know. Come on. Come on. Give it up. Dually? This game is so weird. Sometimes you can dual wield, other times you can't. And I'm not trying to dual wield these weak ass plasma pistols. All right. That's Chief doing everything by himself all over again. Goddamn futuristic mausoleum. Yeah, that's a nice little trick you got there. Huh. Then come kill me, you little bitch. Shut you down. Fake ass katana. These katana look better. But she is acting a little psychotic.
Good work, Chief.
So far.
That's one. The Arbiter should be just about to. That's two. It's all up to Johnson's team now. Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport.
All
Johnson,
we do is
come
wait.
In. Over.
Clean up. Wait.
We're reinforcements, man.
Clean up.
Pinned down.
I'm on my way. Sergeant Major! Johnson, can you hear me? Chief, we need to link up with the Arbiter and proceed directly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
I like how she assumes I give a damn. Bye-bye, monkeys.
Thank you.
right on time.
Oh, I'll kill you. I will kill all you.
I almost felt bad for him.
I feel bad for you.
I'm on your side.
Whatever, you get a purple heart now, you little bitch.
I thought we were friends.
Get in, sir. Gotta get to the beach.
Not in that shit I want. Wanna get killed? That's how you get killed.
Sit your ass down.
Ready to go.
Damn, they took out every goddamn thing. They cleaned out the map. Halo, the drift game. How do you drive this shit? You pray and only go forward. Move the camera. But not too far, or you'll fucking flip. Totally worth it, though. Hate all you guys. Hey, danger close, fool, back up.
Inside the tower.
Oh, wait. Oh. I thought you guys were monkeys.
So glad you joined.
Man, kiss my ass. Burnt ass salamander. Jack off at night. Whatever gets you off at night. Alright. Can we do it, Will? There we go. Let's do this. Oof. That was a good fly. Okay, big boys. Pretty sure that's radioactive. So, what are we looking for? Oh shit, you looking for me? No, not me. Oh, you a bitch. I'm out. Woody check. Oh, y'all fucked him up? Nice. Nice. I like you guys better than the humans. I mean,
it's
hey.
Over. We have won.
Yeah, we have. So, how you guys get down? How do you guys party? Get mad. Y'all come with me,
Darken this tower and the barrier will fall.
Go, Spartan. We have no time to waste.
Yeah, I can clean up your fucking shit one more time. You got a problem? Glimmer man. Y'all too fucking fat for that suit. Peek-a-boo.
Hit the switch, Chief, and the barrier will fall.
Oh, what smells like burnt monkey? You smell like burnt monkey. Did I burn a monkey?
Charity. By the gods, brace for impact!
You don't even ever anything good. If you sons of bitches come to play. Well, get this. Stop taking over fucking dead goddamn bodies. I hear you slamming little goddamn sex sounds. Yep, that too is found in hentai.
Shipmaster, what's your status?
Significant damage. Weapon system disabled.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Why would the parasite come here?
The Ark is out of range of all the active installations. Priority. We must contain this outbreak before...
No. First, we stop Truth. Then we deal with the flood.
Hopefully fall don't kill me. It is gonna be a fall. Calm down, keep it subby.
We'll await orders.
Kill and kill again. Magneto was right. I wish you guys stop fucking pushing me towards combat.
Quickly, I must see the point of impact. Assess the damage to the armor.
To the top of these hills, Oracle, no higher. We cannot risk your capture by the flood.
Problem?
The shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take down Truth. The flood's just going to put pressure on him and accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs. Get inside that citadel.
Bye. Elites, it's been all fun. Right, but I gotta give you goddamn pig monkeys. Get off me, boy. Who's your first?
Enemy inside!
Good job.
Citadel in sight!
Hit it!
Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
Hit it! Hit it! Aiming at where I'm going to be, not where I was. I'm that fucking awesome. Come on, man. This ain't no goddamn. Ooh, you let me take all the hits, you little bitch. God damn it! Oh, you picked a beautiful time to let me load in.
Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
I don't think we're gonna survive this. Okay, we groundhog day.
Troops are mobilizing everything
situation.
They've got.
You gonna shoot? Are you gonna kiss her? Thank you. Oh, you fucking me over. Why don't you shoot now?
Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
That's why you're driving.
Get back on, you bitch.
Here they come.
Well, we're gonna die, right? Nope, just shoot. Fuck.
Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
Shoot. Shoot! 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 Oh! We ain't dead yet, but I'm gonna kill you. Oh no! You gonna let them get away with that? All right. We might be road dogs after all.
Roll on our enemies.
Come on, man. Why the hell are you still alive? Why the hell are we still alive? Did you die? Oh, you still alive. Okay, get back on, B. Get back on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They get me with the goddamn Listerine. Listerine. Get in. Get in. Fuck you. Oh! Hey, you die hard. I wanted you to live like a bitch. No! Fuck! What?
Hornets inbound!
Oh! That's weird. Alright guys, drop out. Wait. Who shotgun?
I count two scarabs. Repeat, two scarabs.
Oh, hell yeah. There we go. That's my boom boy. Come on, Rocket Man. Fucked up. Did you just rock me trying to rock him while I'm rocking him? Oh, you a little bitch. You off the team, man. You off the team. Nah, bitch. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, I killed you already. Did y'all take off without me, you little bitch? Fired on number two. Y'all fucked it up. Yes, no, maybe. Yeah, we go. Y'all know how this goes. I ain't gonna use my own shit. Take this, rip it off your ass, shove it up your ass. Dude, there's gonna be a whole lot of ass meat. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah. Give me this. Taking this. Now it belongs to me. Bye. God damn it.
Both scarabs down. Well done.
Y'all can do this shit on your own, you motherfuckers. Out of here. Stole my shit.
Spark, come to me. This platform hides a path.
Chief, Spark has found a way into the Citadel. He's waiting for you on the platform, Chief. Go.
The flood scales the Citadel's far wall. Activate this bridge, Oracle. The Prophet will die by my hands, not theirs.
Calamity! If only we had more time!
So you wanna die by your hands? Cause this thing, I can just shove up his goddamn one-way digestive track and unload the fury.
It asked, and I answered. For a moment of safety, I loosed damnation on the stars.
Cortana, stop telling me you're fucking
dead. Stand firm. Though our enemies crowd around us, we tread the blessed path. In a moment, I will light the rings, and all who believe shall be saved.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me. Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
I'd prefer that you did not.
What's the matter, big shot? Can't start your own party.
I admit, I need your help. That secret dies with all the rest.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me. And you. Now. No! Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak, and gods must be strong.
Thank you.
Do not shoot, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
What yet, Arbiter? Come on, Arby. That's rope. Arby in chief.
How could I have known the parasite would follow? Undoubtedly, this is the heretic's doing. A final bitter curse. Clear evidence of treachery long hidden.
Genie Song Yong Go. That's nasty. I'm on watch. No shit, Harvey. Fuck. Of them are there. They do not sound like having a fun time. See, I'll be him. Get him! Get him! Oh, shit! Bitch. Bitch! Ah! Ah! Alright, for real this time. I've seen all I want to see.
Undoubtedly, this is the heretic doing.
Oh no, you bit. Why do you keep doing this? God damn it. Alright. Alright.
Undoubtedly, this is the heretic doing.
Gotta have this. Bye, bitches.
We must kill the demon.
Not today, you won't. Oof. Never leave home without it. But also, don't forget it. I already know better. Fucking monkey. Oh, Harvey, you almost got it.
You don't want to live that life, boy.
Fuck. If you want to kill, go for the gills.
So far we are on the path, but I must stray near the bloody activates. Know this, my brothers. They may foul the way with their charred and broken bones, but they will not stop the journey.
Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believe in the promise of the sacred ring.
Long have sworn
vengeance for the deluded.
I will have my revenge. On a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be fooled. Nothing more.
No!
Oh, I see enough hint to know how this goes.
Now the gate has been unlatched, headstones pushed aside, corpses shift and offer room. A fate you must abide.
Mr. Fiddler!
Trade one villain for another.
I can barely keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
One second. Shut the fuck up. Be an arm. Okay. Ew. I got it on me.
But I keep what I steal.
The fuck are you talking? What the hell? I swear to God, man. La señorita loca.
What do you see?
replacement. The ring you destroyed.
When did you know?
Just now. But I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical pulse will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
How will you light it?
So y'all just shit out rings of Saturn. That's able to make extinction level events just occur out of nowhere. This is bad story.
Survivors, fall back to the Dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
At the living boil. Tell me that doesn't look like a booty hole. I'll call you a liar to your face.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins pass to his son.
Booty hole.
Yeah.
With a shotgun, and he's also a zombie. Cooking with the goddamn plasma. All right, need a weapon. Weapon? Yes, thank you. Okay, where's my goddamn beacon? Fuck! You know what? I have no idea where I'm going. Hey, one person in chat, if you know where I'm supposed to go, just feel free to let me know, because it's a booty hole. I don't know if it's the same booty hole.
Of course you came for her. exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Sound kinky, man.
A collection of lies. That's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Look, man, I need y'all to stop fucking worrying about my control. That shit's fucking annoying. Yeah, Half-Life had it right. If you really want that player to have an enjoyable experience, don't take away control from the player. It's a booty hole. Booty hole. Now you don't start fighting. Come on, let's do it. I'm so fucking slow. God dang it. I ain't gonna complain about the lack of weapons, but oh, they'll stretch me thin on this one. Nah. Seriously though, this is Eve cloaking. Yeah, we're gonna cloak. Nah. When the shit hits the fan, we cut that shit on high. No, but seriously though, man, I've never played this game, and I'm actually enjoying the Switch. It's actually reminiscent of the first game. It's nice. It's nice. It's creepy, but it's not. It's more foreboding now because it's like they're talking to you and everything, and it's fucked. Oh hell no! And these little bitches, rest in piss. Seriously, I don't think they have to worry about that too much. This is bullshit. This thing looks like a giant pulsating bladder.
I'm just my mother's. Don't look at me. Don't listen. I'm not who I used to be.
Sound like a personal problem. Woo-wee. Yeah, you got the right one, baby. Oh, fuck! I'm gonna burn the fuck out of it. Fuck. Steady the art, goddamn armor, shield generators, and a little bit of flame just. Make your piss come to a fucking boil. You know when I catch you. Hell of a pay. Fuck? Not today. Gotcha, B. You gotta stomp harder than that Mario fella. Oh, shit. Why do you not like it? Come here. Thank you. guess. Vicious. I don't know what that means. It's like cleaning up the room of a 16-year-old and not finding his goddamn porn stash. It actually is exactly like that. Oof. Shit. Damn. You like that plasma? What the fuck? Plasma Master 2. Come down here, let me kill you, please. It'll be fun. Yep, creepy as fuck. prisoner of war. You know, I'm gonna fuck out of here.
Time has taught me patience, but basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
Really now? Come on. Come on. It ain't that serious. Another booty hole. Woo! Shit! No, he wasn't kidding. Hey, is that a... Can I go right through the booty? Please, thank you. Woo. Undigest myself. There we go. Interesting looking at Master Chief through the third person perspective, because in the OG Xbox version, he looked like he had an Xbox on his back. Never had a 360. Well, that would be some weird ass shit if he had a 360 on his back. Followed by the red red ring. And the breaking rings in Halo. It's a booty hole. Y'all is some deep shit. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Can I come back with that? I don't even give a shit. Fuck it. Hey, how you doing? Booty butt chicks. Thought you were gonna make me run, huh? Thought you were gonna get the upper hand. Technically, this is the hero rescuing the damsel, right? Rescuing Cortana. God dang, naked AI. Hell no. Open up hemorrhoids. Seriously though, fuck out. Gonna kill you tomorrow, yeah. Ugh. Man, God damn it. Oh shit. You know what? Fuck it. Doing this old school style.
Your time has come.
Yeah. Shit, it goes click. You know what? Fuck it. Y'all all get the hands. Really? No, no, don't run now. Keep that same energy. Keep that same fucking energy. Ooh, okay. You can run a little bit. But I'm still here. What? Oh, oh. Well, it went click. I'm out. I did all I could. Fuck it. Master Chief, done. Out. This can't be done. Cortana, have fun with your new husband. When he tries to beat you, put your hands up. No, I'm kidding. Seriously, fuck. Man. Okay, that works. That doesn't work. Uh-huh. That's an interesting looking hole you got there. Be ashamed if I jumped up in it. Would be a shame. Nah, don't run. You like it. You've been dishing this out all day. Well, let's look at the time. 2 hours, 2 hours, and this is as far as I got. I ain't mad, but I do think I need a break. I think that's enough for now, guys. Or guy. Or girl. Person. Anyway, I hope my misery has been your pleasure. I will try to do this again later on. More likely than not tomorrow. But we will see. How this? Let me see if anybody's up. Yeah, Nipples. Either way. Later. It's been fun.